Conrad saved Sally. Hooray! But not even except for that. Oh my gosh. You're lying, right?
Okay. We did it.
I don't think we did anything. The police are still arrested. Captain said if we shut the crate, everything would be okay. But it's not. It's a complete disaster.
But it's not even his fault, Conrad. Seriously, right now? Sorry about that, guys.
Hey, your hat! Magic again!
Let me just turn it up a little bit.
Well, now that the cat's out of the bag, he's an archaic and cool sounding metaphor. Why don't you serve first?
You had your real hat this whole time?
Yeah, I planned the whole day.
What do you mean you planned the whole day? All of it?
Yeah.
The house getting trashed?
Yeah.
Woman taking nuggets?
Yeah.
Cutting off your tail?
I know.
You even knew I opened the crate?
Why do you think I made my one room I knew you couldn't resist? Now, who's up for a game of Canadian dollars?
Oh my god.
Cat said nothing bad would happen. Cat, you need to get out.
It's not his ball.
I'm a game. None of this is a game.
Alright, who's copying?
But I thought you two wanted to have fun today.
Look around, Cat. You were right. It's fun to have fun, but you have to know how. If you don't know what enough is enough. Now let's go.
Susie.
Poor Cat.
Please. Out!
Aw, he's sad. They don't like him anymore. He's walking away.